Hello everyone. PQR tangent. So PQR, our tangent point, here is 3. So what is the blue shaded area? First step, if we draw a perpendicular line, let's draw here. Radius is 1, so if we connect radiuses, radiuses are linear because of tangent. Let's draw a perpendicular one more. Radius is 1, so here is 1 unit. The big radius is 3 units, so 2 units left here. If you focus on this triangle, let's draw here. These two angles are same. Hypotenuse is 4. That means this angle will be 30 degrees because hypotenuse is 2 times of the side. So here is 60 degrees and here is 30 degrees. And if you notice that, PQ01, O2 is a trapezius. So, how we can calculate the trapezius area? Area is equal, let's write the formula, base 1 plus base 2 over 2 times height. Height is across to the 60 degrees also, so here is 2 root 3. Height is equal to 2 root 3. Let's plug in the equation. Area is going to be 4 root 3. So let's call this area A units and blue area B, and here C unit. A plus B plus C is equal 4 root 3, right? How we can calculate area of A? Let's draw here. Angle is 60 degrees and pi 9 over 6. Because A is 1 over 6 of the circle. B is asked. C, let's draw the C sector. C is the 1 over 3 of the circle. So angle is 120. C area is pi over 3, right? Let's plug in the equation, this value. A is 9 pi over 6 plus B plus pi over 3 equal. So B is equal 4 root 3 minus 9 pi over 6.